If you are a hobby chef, a professional, or just someone who likes to cook, we will have products for you. The Miners Company has been in the metal industry for over 100 years, and for the last 40, 45 years, we've been doing cookware.
So I'm Maurice de Meijer. I'm the third generation of the family that is running this business.
My name is Christophe de Meijer, and I'm general manager of de Meijer.
My grandfather, he started his company in 1908 when he was 16 years. I worked as a student during my holiday on the machines.
I still remember myself with my sisters and my nephews running through the factory on bicycles. The Meijer products are still made in Europe, in Belgium, 45 miles out of Brussels, with a lot of expertise and technology that we have developed over the years, but we kept the production in Europe.
We always want to perfect the product to make them better. There is certainly a sense of pride in being a de Meijer.
I'm really proud of the people we employ. We have great people, and sometimes these people have been working for us for decades, and they're proud also to produce these quality products.
De Meijer is always looking first on the cooking process, and from there breaking down the specific technical needs for each individual cooking vessel.
We have developed specific bases that are superior to what you will find on the market.
There are a lot of criteria which make a good cookware. A quick heat up time, a very even heat distribution, a stable base which does not bulge up, tough handles which are ergonomic and stay cool, a surface which always stays bright.
A lot of companies say, I want to make products so that the consumer in 1 year will buy another one. Yeah, that's nice, but that's not our challenge. Our challenge is to make something for the future.
Hi, I'm Vicky Goernes, owner and chief of the restaurant Zilte here in the Maas Museum, the hotspot of Antwerp. Here we can have everything we want, any pans, any pots we'd like to have. For me, there's only one pan, one casserole, and believe me, it's the Meijer. You only buy the Meijer once in a lifetime because you only need to buy it once.